Hey guys, welcome to Gods Unchained with the Professor. All right, it's time for our Year of the Gods Champions Arena. The restrictions are no Genesis or Aether bots, best out of five, must win with three gods. Today we are playing against Clay Clay. Here's game one. Let's go. Starting off with magic. Let's go with Soulburn. We are going second. All right, we'll start off with just a one mana creature. Hopefully we can get the obelisk going. We won't be able to, so let's go ahead and get the Void Banshee out. We need to be able to trigger Frenzy. He's ramping up. Let's get our zombies going. We might get Shape Blast here, which would be a problem. Maybe I should have played the Rhino there, actually. Okay, that's fine. Trade here. Get rid of that. Now we could drop the Rhino. There's the Shape Blast. The trapper in case we have a relic. Smart move. Let's go ahead and just actually, we should heal up here. Keep our Rhino strong. So we gotta worry about turn seven here. Okay, gets rid of that one. Fine. Ramping up like crazy. The question now is, they always have Unbound Flames, right? They always have it. So we just can't let them trade. Unbound. I guess he hits and unbounds. They always have unbound. Not a surprise. Just keep the pressure going. We missed him playing Cram. I think the game might have glitched a little bit there. Alright, so he still has the Wiccan Trapper. Got a handful of cards. Moromag coming in at 8. I mean, he drew so many cards. Ugh, that's annoying. Can't do anything. Another wipe. More of a mag. And draw our scepter. GG's. All right, so that's game one. Alright, so Clay has to change decks here. What would he change to? To nature? Alright, here we go. I'm gonna start game two. We are gonna go with nature. Code Vlaws. It is nature. We had a good call there. So what animal bond? I think we have to get aggressive here with the starting hand. We'd like to see the Faithling. Double marsh. Hopefully he doesn't have canopy. What do we think? We think he has canopy. He does have canopy. Good thing we didn't play the Jaguar. Got the good one. That's a good one to get. Now we could play our Jag. Let's heal. All right, he wants to kill our Marshwalker. Let's see where this guy goes. Ah, why you go face? Why did you go face? Alright, so we'll kill his jag. Ouch. Don't want to see the wildfire there. Yeah, that's just that's gonna be tough to recover from. All right, let's get a little bit of favor. Nothing really to strike with our Feyfame blade, so let's hold. At least Marshwalker hitting that wildfire was pretty nasty. Hopefully no lightning strike. Killed Enforcer. Good. Good play here. Lucky lightning strike for us. Very lucky. Please don't miss. Thank you. He is confused and he has played his wildfire. So I think a tracker is a good pick here. Lightning strike our moose. Trades here. Okay. God power. The tracker. Okay. I can see that. I guess we do this and just canopy that out of the way. Trying to maintain board control here. We could trigger our sudden bloom with the Feyfame here. Hopefully no front line. I guess we have an answer for the front line here. Okay, I guess we could hunt here. Yeah, I think we hunt here. And then we could moose next turn. Okay, so this will be a 5/5. So he'll have a 7 mana creature next turn. We do have 5 attack. Let's see which one he gets. Then we could drop our own Minotaur. The Oryx. Ghost face. Nice. Wildfire drops it down to 6. We could probably kill it with this. Go face first, please. Why didn't you go face first? Okay, we gotta drop our Minotaur. Okay, So we drop our Minotaur here. Take this free trade. Hopefully he doesn't have Saturn Bloom. Thinking. Okay, he does have Sudden Bloom. All right. I guess go here. Try to get as much splash as possible. Lucky Hunt. So another big creature coming out next turn. We need to be able to deal with it. There it is. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we could clear it here. Let's see what we get first. And get some heals going. 6 damage. Perfect. Lightning strike incoming. All right, generate some cards here. All right, double stack. Wow. Gaining some favor here. Got a card. So we have to absolutely kill these two. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, we don't have lethal. Okay, Wildfire. Kills this, kills one, 4, kill, plus 3, 10. Okay, so let's hit here. Let us kill one of these guys. And then let's clear that off. Okay, Lightning Strike still kills this guy, so need him to heal a little bit. He did generate one card with the stag. That stag and the wolf. Alright, that's fine. We will heal as well. Okay, so we won't quite heal for that. Okay, delving for cards, delving. Let's see what we can get here. Get some favor. Gain 9 favor. Let's see if we can get lethal here. 7, 10, 12. Nope, not quite lethal. Okay. So we can kill his Dagan here. Or do we let him, let our guys heal? I think we can let our guys heal. Yeah, let's let our guys heal. Okay, we didn't play around Sudden Bloom, so we definitely should have killed the dragon. We could lose this if he gets 3 splash damage to our face here. Okay, we got lucky there. So this is going to have 4 health. It's going to be 4, 2, 3. All right, we need one of these guys to go try to go face. It won't let us. Alright, try to go face. Alright, that's fine. Alright, I think I'm feeling good about this. Not worried about a guild enforcer. That's GG's. GG's. Alright, so we can't play nature again. We have to change decks now. He does have nature still queued up. I think we go back to good old death. Alright, let's go back to death. All right, game three, one each. Light, control light, likely. All right, well, stick to our game plan. Aggro. We gotta watch out for the levies, but hey, we gotta get our cards that could win us the game. If he has levy, you know, it's a tough matchup for us because he can control the board with our creatures. Okay, let's see if he has a early levy or that Theric Extortionist. Blitzer. Oh gosh, he did have it. All right, that's a great opening for him. Great, great opening. All right, if he handles this, then we just die. Alright, if he has any kind of levy or Theric, we just lose. Please don't have it. No! He had it. Alright, GG's. He had it. Radiant Dawn. Yikes. Naked Swarm Lord. We're getting desperate here, guys. Oof. All right. For clay. All right, so let's think about this. He still has nature and deception. I think I'm gonna go with war here. Let's go with war here. So I'm expecting nature likely. That's why I'm not playing deception. Nature. Oh, he went with deception. All right. Going second. Ouch. Okay, we need something we could play on turn one. I guess the Blitzer. Okay, so control deception here. Oh, jeez, with the Orfeo. That's not what we want to see. That is not what we want to see. Terrible starting hand for us. Oh. This thing's a pain. Oh yeah, we're on our back foot already. That's not good. Not liking this. Not liking this at all. All right, easy board dominance here. Yeah, nothing we can do here. We've lost already. Rough. Yeah, it was rough. All right, let's see if we have miracles. I guess he could probably hide Marcella. Unless he has tools to handle the 1/1 that pops out of it. Or he could buy front line. Okay, so he does hide that one. What do we do? What do we do here? This thing is gonna hurt us pretty bad. All right, so try my best to keep the god power from picking off our troops here. So this would go here, this would go here. Hopefully, he doesn't have Umber Arrow. Okay, then this one here, or form of power. Ouch. Ouch. And now he's gonna get my red fume. Yikes. GG's. played, well played. Well played, well played. Nicely played here. This just wipes us out. I can't get to it. Cannot get to it. Wow, rough. See the next draw. Jeez, and he can still buy this. Well, cheat. Go face. I don't know. Desperation. Okay, so he wasn't able to get a copy of our red fume. Answer to everything here. Yeah, it's getting dominated here. Jeez. All right, well, that's the matchup versus Clay. Tried our best, wasn't able to pull it off. Hopefully we have do better in the next round. See you later.